Hi friends, I hope all of you are having a wonderful day. Today, I will do a video on toys. My daughter loved toys. In fact, she started playing with them when she was a month old. She had a play gym, she had a lot of rattles and teethers, and she absolutely loved them. But by 6 to 7 months, she outgrew all of them. And then we got a lot of toys as gifts, and then we also bought a lot of toys for her, different kind of toys. So here I'm doing a review on five kind of toys, and I will do a part 2, 3, 4, and 5 because she has many toys. And I think toys are really good for kids because it stimulates them, it's good for their motor skills. So go ahead and buy toys, colorful toys for these infants and toddlers. It's very good for them. Now let me start with the first toy, which is a cricket bat, which is the most recent buy. It has a yellow color ball also, and I gave it to her. After 1 or 2 days, she kind of liked it. In the beginning, she didn't know how to play with this. Then I showed it to her for 2 or 3 days. There wasn't much interest, but after that, she plays with this on her own. If I try and play it with her, then she stops playing. But otherwise, she uses this and plays with the ball. So maybe she would start liking it better a little later, but it's a good buy. I'm very happy with this cricket bat and ball. Now, the second one is this. I don't know what you call this. I bought it from the hospital. The hospital has a baby store, so on one of the hospital visits, I just bought this. And she loved it. For 3 or 4 months, she's been playing with this like continuously, and she does this. This is what she used to do the whole day, and it kept her occupied. So we as parents were very happy with that. But after 3 or 4 months, she just stopped playing. Now she doesn't even look at it, and the condition is really bad. So this is going to be kept away. I'm not going to give it to her anymore. I don't think she wants it also. So I don't know the name of this, but this was an excellent buy, and it worked for 3 or 4 months. Next is the car. Now boys do get a lot of cars as gift, but I wanted to introduce cars to my daughter to see if she liked them. I mean, if she didn't like them, I wouldn't go ahead and give it. Right now she doesn't play with them as such, but this particular car, she likes opening these doors and closing them. So I'm happy at the moment, but let's see if she actually plays with them. She hasn't. I have 3 or 4 of these cars and she doesn't play with them actually. Let's see. There are some toys which in the beginning she doesn't play with them, but after seeing them around for maybe a week or two, then she starts playing with them. So this is one buy. I'm not sure at the moment. Let's just see. Let's just wait and watch in regards to this car or any car which she has. Next is this dinosaur, the soft toy. Most useless buy. My daughter doesn't touch soft toys. I don't know why. I know a lot of kids do like soft toys. A lot of them don't like soft toys. My daughter absolutely doesn't play with them at all. In fact, she throws them away. So I find them very cute. So I bought 4 or 5 of them. And I've kept them away because it just gets very dusty. And another thing with soft toys and children is I stay in Mumbai, and it collects dust very fast. I stay on the main road. So there's a lot of dust. So you need to keep washing them. I don't think a soft toy is a good idea for a baby this small. Maybe when they grow big, a little bigger, they would start appreciating it and they would use them. But right now, soft toys don't work for me. Next is this toy, which is a musical toy. It rotates and there's music. I will just show it to you and then explain it. She loves this. In fact, let me just play it so you'll have an idea. Yeah, so that's how it works. She has 3 or 4 of this different kinds. She absolutely loves them. In fact, she's been listening to this for last 3 or 4 months, or maybe more than that also. And it's a little bit irritating because the whole day there's a lot of music. I'm not very fond of these musical toys, but I give it to her when she's really, really bored. I don't give it to her very often because especially this one, there's a light emitting from it, and I'm not very happy with the light. The others don't have the light, just the music, and she can play with them like from morning till evening. She just loves them. So these are my reviews for these five kind of toys. And here again, it's not a product as such. It's just the different types of toys my daughter plays with. And I'm sure a lot of children love soft toys. Some may not like this. Some may play with the cricket bat and ball more. So again, it depends on child to child. I'm just giving you an idea of what my child likes and what mine doesn't. And a lot of mothers also are confused of whether to buy this toy or not, because I know, because when I go to the market, there are a lot of soft toys, or a lot of toys in fact, which I think, do I buy or do I not buy? So when I go and see reviews, I kind of have an idea that maybe this would work on my daughter, maybe it won't. So yeah, that's it. That's my video for the day. And I hope you enjoyed it. Do press the like button if you enjoyed my video and liked my video. And do press the subscribe button also, because a lot of reviews will come up on baby products. And also press the bell icon, because that is the time you get to know when I release a video, and you can go ahead and see it immediately. Thank you for watching my video. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.